Midnight tonight, Sacramento County housing officials will open a waiting list for a housing voucher program. KCR3's Sharkina Shams explains what that means and introduces us to someone who wants to be on that list.
Just a little bit of crime.
18-year-old Adriana Rivera lives at this apartment complex on Sacramento's CV Circle with her mother and her two babies.
I just want them to grow up in a good neighborhood, and I don't want to grow up in the projects or nothing. Have them grow up in the projects.
This low-income conventional housing complex houses families who were placed here. Rivera would like to live in an apartment of her own choosing.
It's just better than living in here. It's a lot of people around, and it's just too crowded.
Rivera, who says she plans to spend most of her time in school, will apply for the housing voucher program, formerly called Section 8. The county's housing authority has just reopened the waiting list for that program, which lets residents choose where they'll live.
It's safe. I sleep with my windows open at night.
Doris Wills, who also lives on CV Circle, says she's grateful for any housing help, even conventional housing like at this complex. She pays just a fraction of her monthly disability check.
This right here, it's easy for me. It's no stress. I don't have to worry about how I'm going to pay my rent because it's not very much.
Experts say the need for housing like this has skyrocketed while public funds for it have plummeted. Although the reopening of the waiting list for the housing voucher program does give needy families some hope, it's expected to be a very competitive process. The last time the housing authority opened up this waiting list, they received over 35,000 applications, according to published reports, and that was before the economic downturn. In Sacramento, I'm Sharkina Shams, KCRA 3 reports.
Shara tells us this time you could only get on the list online, not in person or over the phone. To find out how, you can go to our website at kcra.com and look for the link to the housing voucher program. It's in the As Seen On section.